Now that that's been taken care of, things are looking a lot better around here.
Hey, Barrett.
Hey, how's it going?
Could be better. I've got a good number of watchmen out looking for survivors. But as much as I'd love to join them, I've got another mess on my hands at the moment. Remember those rumors about a lab? They're true. There is one, hidden underground somewhere, and it's full of monsters. So, Cloud, think you can lend us a hand with it? It's only a matter of time before these monsters come calling. I know it's a dangerous job, but...
But no one else can do it.
Well, yeah. So help us out.
Hey, Merc. Need some gear? Come back if you need it. Anything. I dug this stuff out of the rubble. It's still usable. Gotta keep
I got this. you're ready. Take the lead.
Let me handle it.
Okay?
Yes, it's my turn! Bring it home!
Let's do this.
Sweat.
keep it up. You're good at this.
You.
All set.
Yes, turn this around!
I won't give up.
Oh, did you manage to get everything I needed?
Thank you. This ought to be more than enough. I can see why Aerith put her trust in you. Don't worry. I'll take it from here. You've done more than your fair share already. Here, take this. I'm betting it'll come in handy.
Hey there, where you headed?
You took care of those monsters? Oh, thank you. That's one less big problem to worry about. We owe you.
I know it's tough right now, but stay strong, you hear?
You too, buddy. But hey, we're grounders. We don't break easy. I know it's not much, but take this with my thanks.
Looks a little better than before. All right.
Let's just start doing what we can.
Yeah, you're right. We could do this.
No one's home.
Long time no see. What brings you back here?
Well, we need to find a way to get topside as quickly as possible. And we figured Corneo ought to know one.
Is that so? In that case, I can help.
You serious? Then tell us!
Follow me. Let's just hear him out.
So, what's the deal with the hole?
Unfinished business. If you three give me a hand with it, I'll give you what you need to get topside.
You want us to go back into the sewers with you? What's down there?
Corneo's hidey hole. That's where I'm headed.
You're not gonna try to screw us over, are you?
If that's what you think, walk away. I'll find somebody else to work with. And you'll have to find another way to get topside. All right. We're in.
Say what?
He betrays us. He dies. Fine by me.
He means it.
I'll tell you more after we've climbed down. When you're good to go, let me know. You guys ready? Okay, follow me.
Seriously, what's the deal with the hole?
It's a trap for the Don's enemies.
What?
No one's ever gotten out alive. Well, until recently, that is.
You are gonna hold up your end of the bargain, right?
Long as you hold up yours, yeah.
I don't trust you and I don't like you. So if you so much as breathe in a suspicious way, I'll turn that face of yours into a honeycomb.
I'd save your bullets for the monsters if I were you. Some are a lot tougher than you'd think. Hate to say it, but I can barely take them on my own. You, on the other hand, shouldn't have any trouble. Am I right?
Let's get this over with.
For the trunk line. It marks the border with Sector 7. You three lead the way. I'll follow a short distance behind. Never in doubt. We'll be right back.
Just like that, okay?
I gotcha.
Drag it out.
No need to be, really.
No escape. Keep it together.
I got this. Oh, damn it!
All right!
I'm not throwing in the towel.
Don't stop now! Don't say I didn't warn you!
Do this way.
Back! This ain't enough! Sorry,
let
no
me
choice!
This. Watch yourself.
I got this. Burn.
Oh, this one's gonna haunt me.
survival language. Right. Jesse and Big stashed a skeleton key down here.
I never got the chance to thank them for what they did.
Tifa.
Let's just keep moving, okay?
Hate to interrupt, but the trunk line's just through that door. The one over there?
Yeah, we heard you. Made it. About time.
This way. There should be a door with Corneo's mark on it around here somewhere.
Hey, wasn't this locked before?
Your time to shine. Clear the path ahead, would you?
Yeah, yeah.
Can I ask you something? Why did you help us out before? You could have lost everything.
Andrea, you told me to.
That really it?
And I couldn't bring myself to let it happen again.
Huh?
It doesn't matter. Let's go.
My turn. Call fire.
Keep it coming. I'm ready.
One step at a time, huh?
Wait. We're getting close to Corneo's hideout. From here on, I'll take the lead.
This it?
Yeah.
So how are we supposed to get topside?
Through here.
Then you're telling me we're not done?
Sorry, guys. But it's not that simple.
No! Wait! We gotta catch him!
Huh?
He took the key to the door! Without it, we're screwed!
Let's go.
Bastard went that way!
Don't lose him!
Don't say I didn't warn you!
Let's do this.
Going in!
No escape. Deal with that.
All set! You're up!
Yeah! I'll do it! Oh, you gonna feel this!
Bring it home!
Take it over. Going in.
Like that.
Don't overdo it.
I got this.
That thing's dead. Keep your eyes peeled. You never know when its friends are gonna pop up. Or where.